2025 new Chevrolet Silverado Hybrid. The much-anticipated 2025 Chevrolet Silverado Hybrid is General Motors' entry into the electric truck market. Along with the newly released Silverado EV, this hybrid edition shows that Chevy is still committed to the future of environmentally friendly trucking. The 2025 Silverado Hybrid keeps the Silverado's signature bold look while adding minor design cues that show it cares about the environment. The Chevrolet bowtie logo is accented with a bit of blue in a new grille design. The color scheme is carried over to the Chevy logos on the wheels. Wheel covers that are designed for aerodynamics save gas without taking away from the truck's tough look. The truck's eco-friendliness is subtly shown off by hybrid badges on the front doors and trunk. Standard LED headlights and taillights make the car easier to see and give it a modern look. There will be a lot of colors for the 2025 Silverado Hybrid, including a new, special two-tone paint choice that makes it stand out even more as a Silverado. The magic is under the hood. The Silverado Hybrid has a strong 2.7-liter turbocharged gas engine, an electric motor, and a lithium-ion battery pack that is both light and strong. Researchers think that this new powertrain will get great gas mileage without lowering the Silverado's renowned capability. Chevrolet says the Silverado Hybrid will have a certain driving range in electric mode, which will be great for short trips or running errands around town without putting out any pollution. It's important to note that the hybrid engine won't lose any pulling power. Chevy thinks that the Silverado Hybrid will be able to tow enough for most weekend warriors and work sites. The highly anticipated 2025 Silverado Hybrid will make its debut in the fall of 2024, just in time for the Christmas season. Because of this, it's a great choice for eco-friendly truck buyers who want a strong and flexible worker. Prices should be affordable in the hybrid truck market, making it a great deal for people who want both performance and environmental friendliness.